New information this morning on a motorcycle crash in East Oahu. It's a story that we first brought to you as breaking news last night. Honolulu police now say a 32-year-old man was riding a dirt bike on Kalani Anaʻole Highway when he lost control and hit a guardrail near the Halona blowhole. The rider suffered head injuries and was taken to the hospital in critical condition. Investigators say he was not wearing a helmet, and speed may have been a factor.